Neones, bring my soul out of prison, that I may confess thy name. Come, let us worship God, the Word, who was begotten of the Father before the ages, and was incarnate of the Virgin Mary. For having endured the cross, he was delivered over to burial as he would. And the rising from the dead, he saved me, the erring man.
The righteous shall wait patiently for me until thou shalt reward me. Having nailed to the cross the handwriting that was against us, Christ our Savior hath blotted it out, and hath destroyed the dominion of death. We worship his arising on the third day.
Out of the depths have I cried unto thee, O Lord. O Lord, hear my voice. With the archangels let us praise the resurrection of Christ. For he is our Redeemer and Savior of our souls, and in awesome glory and mighty power, he cometh again to judge the world which he fashioned.
Let thine ears be attentive to the voice of my supplication. Be the crucified and buried did the angel proclaim as Master, and he said unto the women, come behold where the Lord lay. For as the Almighty, he is risen, as he said, wherefore we worship thee, who alone art immortal, O life-giving Christ, have mercy on us.
If thou shouldest mark iniquities, O Lord, who shall stand? For with thee there is forgiveness. By thy cross thou didst abolish the curse of the tree. By thy burial thou hast slain the might of death, and by thine arising we cry out to thee. O benefactor Christ our God, glory be to thee.
For thy name's sake have I patiently waited for thee, O Lord. My soul hath waited patiently for thy word. My soul hath hoped in the Lord.
Out of fear the gates of death opened unto thee, O Lord. And on beholding thee, the gatekeepers of Hades tremble. For thou didst crush the brazen gates, and didst break the iron bars, and thou didst lead us out of darkness and the shadow of death, and didst break our bonds asunder. From the morning watch until night, from the morning watch that Israel hope in the Lord, chanting the hymn of salvation, with our mouths let us sing, come ye all, let us fall prostrate in the house of the Lord, saying, thou who was crucified upon the tree, and didst arise from the dead, and art in the bosom of